Kyle's whole life, all he wanted was to be part of a family. He wanted to be loved, he wanted to be safe, he wanted to be free. But the cards just didn't unfold that way for Kyle. And before he knew it, he was a man. These paths of self-destruction, we know that they don't end up in good places. When I travel across and I deliver this keynote, I ask the participants, where do these paths of self-destruction end up? Where did Kyle's path lead him to? And they know. They know that these things don't end up in good places. I get responses like, Kyle committed suicide. He's homeless. He's a drug addict. He's physically abusing his own children, his own partners. Then I get to share with them where Kyle is today. Kyle, actually at 18 years old, just barely made it, graduated from high school. He decided he wanted to be a volunteer in his community. He decided that he wanted to commit his life to helping other people overcome adversity. He applied to go to college and got accepted. He became a youth counselor, working with youth and families. And most recently, Kyle just delivered a presentation in the Cardell Theater. Kyle's story is my story. And my story is no more significant and no more important than anyone's story in this room. And every single one of you here today has a story to tell. Everyone who has a past has a story.